not actually decision making. Now we have to decide whether we have to go or not. There are certain criteria, certain factors which I have just put it down that we have to take into account. Say, we have to see how strong we are on merit, whether a decision of the jurisdiction High Court and not remaining reversed by the Supreme Court, or else it has, or in that manner it has attained a finality. We may think of this. We have to see the mathematical calculations, and we have to make a comparison between the cost which assesses to bear when going out for settlement, or it doesn't do so, or he proceed to file an appeal. Because normally in the very old matters, when 140 proceedings are there, there is a huge amount of say interest liability, and if there is a doubt on the merit, then one may think of better opting for VSQ. One important aspect is that when there is some doubt or some confusion whether we should opt or not opt, I would say that we may try opting VSQ for the simple reason that in the worst situation, say there is a doubt whether I am eligible or not, but I would suggest then you go for that, because Section 4, Subsection 6 provides that the moment because of certain disqualifications, your declaration deemed to not have been filed, then the proceedings at that stage which are pending, they will get revived. So if you are doubtful whether I am eligible or not, you try it. At the worst, you will reject it, then still you are the same. I was discussing these criteria for taking a decision. Other is the penalty prosecution. Very important. You have to look into the nature of the addition, whether it is a mere estimation or it is something which, because sort of prosecution is ending, that is something very, very serious. And for, I remember that these Honorable Supreme Court has upheld the prosecution matters in the cases of TDS, even when there is a default. Departmental appeal, there may be a situation where there are heavy stakes in the departmental appeal and you are also in a smaller stake with the cross appeal. So you may think of not going and fighting the appeal. Sometimes the departmental appeal, because department appeal, you will have to pay 50% only. Sometimes there may be a situation that the department is in appeal, but it is covered by the law tax effect circular. Then you may think of accordingly. Cost of litigation, of course, is yet another aspect to be considered. The expected time is in addition thereto. How long will be the journey, right from you to the Supreme Court or then sometimes you have already made heavy tax payment in the COVID era period, when you think that heavy tax payment has already been made, it is better to opt for the VSQ so that we'll be getting refund, and at least we will have not make payment of cash because of the liquidity these days. So that is also relevant. So well, friends, I'm sorry, I have been a little bit fast. And I hope Pankaj bhai will agree. I have been able to cover it. Though I have in my PPT covered.
Aray, you are fabulous, sir. You are fabulous.
Two things I have not covered. I may just bring to your notice. One is that the aspect relating to the uploading of the form, because there have been many technical glitches and issues are there, but it is premature. And the time to come, the board may clarify. The secondly is the and nicely the mathematical computation aspect of the scheme that is also was not in the hour. Therefore, I am not touched upon those issues. Now they are welcome. If any of queries left and certain doubts in the mind of the audience, they are all welcome. My mobile number and this email ID. I would love to answer them. With this, I thank you all for a very patient hearing, because you are otherwise you are obliged by, to keep a silence. Leonard, my brother Pankaj bhai has muted you. Also, I had the benefit of a patient hearing. And I'm thankful to the All India Federation for giving me a chance to interact with you. And lastly, hats off to Pankaj Bhai. Pankaj Bhai has done a wonderful job. Central Zone has taken a lead, has been an inspiring force. And he has given an example how we have utilized this COVID-19, confined our home in the best possible manner. And it is his brain child which is there. So with all, thank you all once again. Thanks, sir.